I worry that people are taking their eye off the prize. I mean, the goal here is to win, because if we don't win, then we default to Hillary Clinton and a third Obama term, which would be a disaster for the country. We need a Republican nominee and a Republican president who will help us clean up this mess from the last 7 years.
30 seconds. I misjudged the time, Senator. Do you think former Secretary of State Clinton is in danger of being indicted?
Well, if it were you or me, Hugh, she would be. But as you know, the Clintons have always seemed to get by with not having the rules apply to them. As you know, the Attorney General is a political appointee, serves at the pleasure of the president. I find it hard to believe that she would indict this Secretary Clinton during this time. But it's clear the FBI views this a very, very serious matter, as they should.
Well, if James Comey quits, it'll be the equivalent of indictment if they refuse to indict and he recommends it. Senator Cornyn, the whip of the GOP, always a pleasure to talk to you, Senator. Thank you. Hi, this is Hugh Hewitt. Thank you for stopping by my YouTube channel. Click right here to watch previous ones that you may not have seen, and click right here to subscribe to get all of them. And this is what you really need to do, is click right here to subscribe. Thanks for coming by. Don't miss a minute of any of the Hugh Hewitt YouTubes.